producer being introduced here, ladies and gentlemen, on the NWA main event. Missy, the Black Scorpion, is a very mysterious individual. He will be at Halloween Havoc. You and I will be at Halloween Havoc. In what shape will he manifest himself? Will he be masked? Or because we don't know what he looks like, he could be sitting at ringside and none of us would even know it.
Well, you know, he shows up at different times, different places. You never know about the Black Scorpion.
Tony Burton to take on the Juicer. Very unique individual is the Juicer, and that silly string, that's like a kid to play with.
Well, you know, just because a kid's like him, Jim, I don't have to like him, do I?
Oh, you have the prerogative of liking him or disliking him, but he certainly is. I think you'll have to agree. Very popular with the youngsters here in the NWA.
And speaking of the youngsters, tonight is Sing Watch Night. You get at the Omni because there was a lot of kids last time that weren't there early enough to get the watches, and so they're going to be doing it again tonight.
Sing Watch Night tonight in the Omni, 7:30, big NWA card there. And kids 14 and under, when accompanied by paid adult admission, will receive a Sting wristwatch night. Be sure to get there early. Yes, I know you spent some time down in Tallahassee.
I sure did, and I just want to say congratulations to my sister Vonda, because she just got married yesterday to Lyle. Now she's Vonda Reagan.
The Juicer taking a little break for a soft drink. The Juicer is 18 years of age, graduated from...
He should be disqualified, Jim. That should be a disqualification.
Well, I think that's up to the referee's discretion. He may have a good point there. The 18-year-old, through the ropes, good. Cross-bodied right through the ropes. He just graduated from high school this past May. I wonder what kind of grades he made. He looked a little strange to me.
Who knows? I wonder if he was a class clown.
Fans still to come. We're going to show you some highlights of a recent match between Ric Flair and Arn Anderson as they took on the Rock and Roll Express. Also, we'll hear from Teddy Long and show you a recent altercation involving the Horsemen and Doom. Also, Paul E. Dangerously will be talking to Sid Vicious, and we'll show you some exciting footage of the Vicious Sting incident in Chicago right after the contract signing. Great program here tonight on TBS. Hope you're having a great Sunday. And the Juicer just said, Missy, it is showtime as he climbs to the top. Vertical body press. Good move there. And the Juicer remains undefeated.
That's scary, Jim.
He's a little strange looking. He's ready for Halloween Havoc, the exclusive pay-per-view event. Indeed, it's a high-risk move right between the second and third rope. He nailed Tony Burton, and here comes the Juicer. Vertical body press right off the top. Fans, when we come back, we'll focus on the big World Tag Team Collision at Halloween Havoc. It's exclusively on pay-per-view. The Horsemen and Doom, a close look when we come back on TBS.